वाह, 3 साल के लिए कुछ नहीं, and now they'll kill themselves if we get married.
ऐसा नहीं है, मैं तुमसे प्यार नहीं करता हूँ. I hope you understand.
How can I understand? You haven't given me any reason.
Yeah, I love you.
And you've just said your parents now don't want us to get married. How convenient.
Yeah, I really love you so much.
So what's the problem?
But my parents, what about them?
What problem do they have? We can talk to them, we can get over it. What's the problem?
I've tried my best.
But unhone bola kya?
Wo kisi aur se shaadi karna chahta hai.
Are? To 3 saal ke se kya? This is a circus going on? That they've let us think that we'll get married eventually?
So tell me, what shall I do?
How did this happen? They suddenly just woke up one day and said, no, this is not a good match. Tell me what happened. Haven't you spoken to them about us getting married before?
I did.
And then what did they say?
They just thought we won't go very stable.
So I'm the problem. They thought that I would go away by myself?
Don't think that.
So what, they just assumed that we'd break up before we actually got married? This is nonsense. I'm not having this discussion. You go speak to your mother. No.
I'm so sorry.
I'm not listening.
What shall I do?
What is their problem with me? Just tell me this.
तुमसे कोई problem नहीं है. I don't know. They just said वो किसी और से शादी करना चाहते हैं.
किससे?
मेरे को भी नहीं पता है अभी. They just said that.
मुझसे problem है, कोई और है. शादी कर लो उससे.
I love you.
तो जाकर शादी उससे कर लो ना. बात ही क्या है?
Yeah, please. I love you forever and love you forever.
Then talk to them.
I tried my best. They said वो मर जाएंगे.
मर जाएंगे? If you don't marry some girl you do not even know the name of right now.
मैं भी बहुत परेशान हूँ. I don't know where to go. मैं इसलिए बात करने आया हूँ.
पर ये बात हुई कैसे? बस एक दिन. ये भी नहीं बताया प्रॉब्लम क्या है.
मैंने बहुत कोशिश की. I tried my best. मैंने बहुत समझाया था. We have been together since last 3 years and बहुत stable है and we are happy, मतलब happiest together.
Yes.
I know that feeling. It's everything is dull without you.
So then what do you plan to do? You came in here and you said that शादी नहीं होगी. तो what do you plan to do?
I can let them die.
So you're gonna marry this other woman? I don't even know the name of.
कैसे उनको मरने दूँ?
ठीक है, you have to decide then. It's your parents or me.
Please, and I love you forever and just know that I don't know कि ये क्या हो रहा है और ये कैसे हो गया. We were just happiest like week before and सब plan किया था. I don't know कि ये.
ठीक है, चल.
Yeah. Please forgive me for this.
You're not even telling me what the problem is. What am I supposed to forgive you
for?
Yeah, please. No, I don't even know what's wrong. You just walk in here one day, last week we were looking at homes, and now you're saying ki shaadi nahi hoga. You don't know why. You don't know kisse hoga, par hoga kisi aur se.
Mujhe bhi nahi bataya unhone. Just maine baat kari and unse wo keh rahe nahi hoga ye.
Theek hai. Jao. Unke paas jao.
If you will be upset with me, I don't think
I'll get over it. Because I know that you've chosen this. And I'll know you're happy because your parents are alive. You don't care about what will happen to me.
Really?
Do you? You haven't brought it up even once.
Really, you think this, that, and I don't love you?
I think you don't care about what happens afterwards as long as your parents are happy. You're a coward. Go. Go to your parents. Go tell them you'll marry whoever. You don't even care what her name is. Just shows what your love means. Go! Go!
What am I supposed to do? Tell me.
I don't know. Stand up for yourself for once.
Will you let your parents die?
I don't think your parents are actually going to die if you put your foot down for once. But fine. It's fine. Go.
I've seen them.
Go.
We have...
Just go. I'll call you later when I'm not angry anymore.
Please, can we just...
What, be friends now? Is that what you want? If you want me to come to your wedding? Dance? Hmm? You don't have a solution to any of your problems except going and marrying this girl. So go.
Tell me. If you can, tell me a solution.
I would stand up to my parents.
I did. I tried my best.
You haven't. Because you're now you're listening to them. I could at least go talk to them, but you don't want that to happen either. It's fine, just go.
Yeah.
Just go.